add some lean ground beef that's been ground. We've got a block of Velveeta cheese that's been cut up into cubes. Now we're gonna take 2 cans of Rotel tomatoes with green chilies, dump that in. And we've got a block of pepper jack that's been cut into cubes. We're gonna add that as well. Now we're gonna add some jalapeno. Now you could use fresh jalapeno if you want, but I'm just gonna use the diced jalapeno from the can. And we're gonna add 1/2 cup of onion, just dump that right in. But y'all, I really would like to know, what is your best secret for cutting onions without tears? You've been giving me some good tips, but you know what? I think I found the best one of all. Just use the frozen chopped onions and then there's no tears. I cheated. And the last ingredient is some garlic. We're gonna be using the jarred garlic, but you can use fresh if you like. We're gonna use 1 tablespoon of garlic. I'm gonna drop that right there. Now let me know in the comments, do y'all like the jarred garlic as well, or do you wanna make fresh every time? In fact, I'd love to hear from you. Let me know what you would do differently with this recipe. Now it is grilling season, so we have decided to do some recipes on the grill for y'all, and this is a perfect one that is a crowd pleaser. Now we're gonna let that on the grill. It's set to 250 degrees. About 15 minutes, we're gonna check on it and give it a stir. As that cheese starts to melt, you can mix it up more. But you're just gonna check on this. It takes about 45 minutes to get everything melted down and ready to serve. All right, it's been about 15 minutes. I'm gonna open this, check it out, and give it a stir. So yep, that cheese is already starting to melt. And this is exactly what we want. Now we're just gonna spread everything around and mix it up so that it will continue to melt and get nice and creamy. Now, I know some of y'all are not a fan of Velveeta, so let me know if that's you. We use Velveeta in this because it does melt nicely, but you don't have to if you don't want to. American cheese, cheddar, all of those are good options. Once we get that stirred up, we're gonna let it continue to cook on the grill. All right, that looks good. And then we're gonna check on it again in about 15, 20 minutes. All right, y'all, moment of truth. I'm excited to see how it turned out. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that looks so good.
Yeah, look at that.
And just to recap, we've got our lean ground beef. It's extra lean, so it's high in protein, low in fat. And we've got Rotel, we've got Velveeta, which you could sub for cheddar if you want. We've got some pepper jack, onions, garlic, all the good stuff. And now it's time to taste test this. It ended up taking about 35, 40 minutes, and then it was perfectly cooked. I can't wait to taste this. Kyle, you're gonna try some of this, right?
Yeah, I'm coming in right now. This is gonna be so good.
I got my chips.
All right, here we go.
All right, we're just gonna dive right in.
Here we go.
I love the Rotel. Woo, that's really cheesy. Oh my gosh, this is delicious. You got all the good stuff. Ooh, it's spicy too. Do y'all like spicy?
Or is it just spicy. Me?
Barbecue season this year, for sure. Definitely a crowd pleaser. What do you rate it, 1 to 10?
Just in queso, if you were wondering, this is delicious.
So that means it's a 10, right?
A 10. What's not to love?